Hey guys, we're at the shop, and this is the Mazda race car, little track car, and we put the final primer on it yesterday. I'm gonna sand this sucker down today, seal her up, and I'm gonna paint her this metallic orange. Hopefully, with any luck, it won't slide. This whole side was smashed up. All donuts down the side of it, all smashed in. And we took care of that. New hood, nose was all smashed in. We just bought this car a couple months ago. Yeah, different hood, couple fenders. And we got the nose kind of bolted together. I wasn't even about to fix that crack because first time it gets bumped, it'll just crack again, so. But yeah, we're gonna paint it. And yeah, hopefully it'll come out halfway decent. And where's that damn paint stick? Paint stick around here somewhere. It's got the color on it. I don't know what they did with it. Where the hell did it go? I don't even see it. But I don't know if you can see that. But that's the color. Right there. So we'll see how it goes. And yeah. Show you after we get the color on it. It's gonna be a long day. See ya. Hey guys, we got this thing knocked down with 400 and went all around it with the fine scotch pad on all the edges. And we're gonna blow it off and peel all this paper. You can see that's got primer on it. It's all gonna come off. You can't leave that on because when it dries, it can get a little brittle and it can flake off as you're painting the car. So you want fresh stuff. So that's all gonna come off and get retaped. You know, those bags I'll probably leave. They ain't got nothing much on them. But, you know, all this kind of stuff. You know, that, the door handle, tape, you know, all that stuff's got to come off. And that'll probably be it for the day. Because my arms are pretty tired. Last night when I got done priming and putting the final prime on, yeah, well, you can see the cup fall out of my hand because my arms are so tired. But yeah, they're pretty tired today too, so I'm not gonna spray this today. I'm gonna freaking cut out of here early and probably take it easy and spray it in the morning. So I'll give you a little shot after she's all cleaned up and taped off, and then we'll get back with some more video tomorrow morning when I'm spraying it. Alright, see ya. Guys, there she is. It's the next day. You can see that paint flip-flops around quite a bit. but it came out good. No runs, no drips, no errors. Didn't come out cloudy. Pain in the butt to freaking paint, though, I'll tell you that. All these flippy colors, they're freaking hard to get them even. But it came out pretty good. I'll peel the tape off it and put the tires on it and put it back on the ground. Yep. Well, she's all peeled up, but she's still too soft to put back together. You walk up to the car, you can still smell the solvent coming out of her. She's still breathing. And I'll probably give her another 24 hours. And let her sit. Well, next time you see this thing, hopefully it'll be on the track. See ya.